Early this morning, crews responded to a fire in the home right behind me here in the south side of Savannah. Around 9 a.m. today, a body was found inside the house. There was one resident in this home. It's not yet confirmed if it was him or if it was somebody else. But right now, they're continuing investigation as well as looking into what caused the fire. Here in the south side of Savannah, Lydia Blackstone, WJCL 22 News.